Well, hello, everyone. I've decided to return to my roots. I'm making a video on the free games for PS4 or PSN this month. For those of you who don't know, I used to do that all the time. Every single month, I would like make a video on at least like one of the free games for the month for PSN. And for the month of April, we have... Oh, fuck, I don't remember what the other one's called. Lovers and, like, a space... I don't know. It looked interesting. I might do that one with a friend, maybe, if he's up for it. But this one is Drawn to Death, and it looked really, really interesting because it looks like my notebook from high school. I doodled all the time, and I still doodle in college. Like, my notebooks are just fucking... They're filled with more drawings than actual notes, let's just say that. And so it just really caught my attention with that. I'm like, oh my god, this looks like the kind of shit that I draw. Welcome to Drawn to Death. Pencils down, gums up. What do I do? Oh, okay, so looks like the options are the stickers. I have no idea what any of this means. Fight, loot, suck less, and taunt stats and shit. And that thing, I don't know what any of that means, nor do I know what this is. Let's go with this thing, I guess. You don't have enough keys to wake the Sphinx. Ooh, 10 blood keys. All right, well, that's interesting off the bat. All right, let's look at this, I guess. Character progress, change taunts, volcano, weapons. Good God, there's suck less. Ah, training room. Okay. I might want to do that because I feel like this might be a game that I might need some. I think this is like an arena type game, if you know what I mean. Do I have to change? Okay, there we go. I'm like, I don't want to be that guy. What the hell? Ooh. This person looks kind of Diablo Tijuana. What the hell? Cyborg Gula. What the? Oh, these are so cool looking. Bronco Ninja. These are cool. I'm going to be the fucking Cyborg Gula. Just because, you know, it's a cyborg and Dracula. What more could you ask for? Ooh, he talks. Okay. I guess you can. What the fuck? So, I guess you pick your gun to start off with. I was thinking this was like an Unreal Tournament sort of thing, if any of you have ever played that, where like, or Quake, where you pick up your guns on the go, but I guess you pick your gun to start off with, I guess? What? RPG? What the hell? Pump and dump? This is so weird. I don't even know. Let's just go with the default stuff. Oh, there's so much. All right. Let's just enter the shooting gallery so I can get a handle, at least, on the controls first before we just fucking jump right into it and get the shit kicked out of us. Drawing Frog's Secret Sanctum. Ooh. But yeah, like, being an art student, I draw all the fucking time. And in my art history class, when I should be taking notes, I just sit there and I doodle all fucking day. Oh my god, I'm going into it! This is so weird. It's also, like, 3D, but it still has that drawn look. So, welcome to the shooting gallery. All right, cool. This looks a lot better than it did in the trailer. In the trailer, like, the mix between the 3D and the drawn look, it looked like it would just be fucking confusing to look at, but so far, this isn't too bad. Well, obviously, you just shoot. Shoot the button! Swarm of darkness! Press to launch what? In his... Bats at the enemy. What? That's just my gun. Oh, is it? Nope, this is another gun. And this is another gun. Oh! Oh! Oh, get it, I get it, I get it. Oh. What the fuck? This is so weird. Okay, so it looks like... Keeping enemy released to fire bats. Okay, so it looks like you have two weapons that you can switch between. What the fuck? Ooh, I don't like this. I've never been a fan of rocket launchers in these kind of games. They're too slow, and if you miss, you're just kind of fucked. Oh, Jesus. Maybe I might be a fan of this one, though. Good God. Vampire Flight. When Cyborg is jumping, tap L1 to continue flying. Oh, Flight will drain Cyborg's puke punch bar? What the fuck does that mean? Oh my God, there's so much. This is way more in-depth than I thought. Okay, so you have, like, sprint, and your punches, and shit like that. Alright. There's a bit of a auto-aim. I don't know if I'll like that. Game preferences. Aim assist. Automatically. Aim only. Disabled. Wait, aim only? Does that mean that... Okay, good. I prefer it in games when, like, I don't have an auto-aim unless I'm, like... Unless it's like Red Dead Redemption where, like, you lock, like, you hit left trigger and you're, like, then you sort of auto-aim to the person real quick. Self-destruct. Cyborgula goes out with a huge boom. Explosion kill an enemy and take a point from them, but Cyborg gains no points and he's already been killed. Okay, so you can take a point from someone. Did I not just change that to aim only? Eh. Cyborg Bloodseekers maintains its homing on Alan when he's invisible. Oh, Alan can go invisible. Yalalala! God damn it. I think I might have an understanding of this. I don't know. Let's just fucking wing it. If there's anything that you know about me, I just fucking wing stuff. I don't even care anymore. Oh no. Oh, there's a loading screen. Okay. So right off the bat, there's a lot of loading screens. Okay, let's just fight. I just want to play online. Take me to training. We strongly recommend that you complete training before you play online. Are you sure you want to continue to a match? Yeah, I am! Hello. I hate you. Oh. Alright, that's fine. Oh, I have to hold X. You'd know that if you'd done the training, idiot. So look. Oh, God. These are all the weapons you shall spawn. Okay, so if you skip the training, he gets pissed at you each time you drop into the notebook for battle. All in tidy, like, in a little column and lay it out for your simple brain to comprehend. How stupidly splendid for you. So whatever weapons are in these slots will be equipped and ready to use every time you drop onto the field of battle. I figured. Want to change what's in the slots? You just... Yeah, use left stick and highlight the one and you have to press X. I already got this, bruh! I already got it! As you can see, you can now put a new weapon into the slot, assuming you have more weapons. That is... Use the left stick to select a weapon from your arsenal. Hold X to automatically... I don't want it. I want that one, though. Thank you. Splendid, you did it. You get a gold star, just like everyone else. See weapons on the right? You won't spawn in with them. However, you will find them, and you can pick them up on the battlefield. Oh, that makes more sense. And just like your equipped weapons, you can select any of these battlefield pickups and change them. Do this before a match, or do it mid-match between respawns. Oh, cool. Oh, you want more? Goodness, you need a lot of coddling. Exactly like your mother on those chilly nights, she'd work her way through a fresh box of cheap wine and a fistful of flavored lube. Am I right, How? You know I am, you neglected scam. But as I aim to please, let's continue. No, I get it. I get it, though. Yeah, okay, I get it. Yes. Oh, my God. And this button, why this button lets you be... Yep, I got that. I figured that out on my own. And now, friends, pshaw, as if... We've come to the end of our time together, thank the Lord. But now this, as you are out on the field, but know this, as you are out on the field of battle, giving it all in honor of the great hand, I shall be here masturbating vigorously as I watch you from afar, painfully dying over and over again. Thank you. Long live the hand. This reminds me of, there was this, like, animated cartoon thing that my brother, like, downloaded on the Xbox a long time ago. Let's go with a Russian jackhammer. Sure, why not? Alright, let's just start the match. It was, like, about all these stick figures in a notebook, and they died all the fucking time. I think it might have been called, like, Stickman Exodius or something. It was really funny, and then, like, for some reason, Microsoft took it off of, like, Xbox Live, and so... Oh no, my estimated time is 1:12. God damn it. What the fuck? Isn't anyone playing this? If you're watching this right now, go download this game right now and be on here in 1:10 or 46 seconds now and play with me. Good God, please. I'm so lonely. Please. I just wanna play the fucking game. I just want to play the fucking game. Oh, the gods going to take a while, isn't it? Ugh. The fuck? I just want to play your game, please. Please? Good God, For Honor has faster searching times than this. That's saying something, because For Honor's been kind of slow lately. This is exciting, isn't it? Oh my God, I don't even know what to talk about anymore. I feel like I've exhausted everything already. Because I'm a boring person. How are you guys? Doing well? You keeping up? Called your mom recently. She wants to hear from you. You know it. Unless she's dead. In that case, I'm sorry for your loss. I didn't think about that before I said that. But if she's alive, you should give her a call. Unless she's an asshole and you hate her. Like, an actual asshole, and you're not just, like, 10, and you're like, I hate my mom! Because it's possible. It's possible. Oh, my God. Fucking A. Please? I just want to play the game. Are you telling me that there's no one playing this game? Ah! One possible match! What the fuck? A possible match. Two possible matches. Come on, can we get three possible matches, please? Holy fuck. If it takes this long to get into a game every single time, there's no way in hell I have the patience for this kind of game. I hate it when games just take for fucking ever to find a game. Hey, connecting! It's like they're calling, like, dial-up. Dial-up joke. Funny. Gwilly 989. I'm on a team with Newt. I don't care. I really don't care. Sure. Alright. Yeah, Alien Town. Woo. I'm ready. Oh my God, I'm ready. Come at me, bro. Suck my dick. What? Get wrecked. I really suck at this. Okay, just one more match. Come at me, bro. Good game. What the fuck? Oh, you choose one. Get wrecked. What the fuck is this game? Like, the art style and, like, the humor is really, like, it's funny in, like, a high school sort of funny kind of way. And that's what makes it funny to someone like me. Also, because it's like, I remember saying this kind of shit in high school. Learn which characters automatically gain buffs when they draw below a certain hit point threshold. Some characters are strongest at their weakest. Whoa, like Lucario in Super Smash Brothers? Oh my God, everyone's playing a Cyborg Drew. God damn it. Cyborgula! Oh God, everyone's playing as this character. Only one person is being someone different. I don't know if that's a good thing. I'm gonna land over here, I guess? I don't fucking Welcome know, man. Hell, you sons of bitches. Oh, oh no. I bopped him. God damn it. I don't know what I'm doing. Where's my health? Which one's my health? Maybe I should have done the tutorial. Eh, maybe not. I'm gonna die out here, aren't I? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I got a headshot, apparently. What the fuck's happening? Oh, I forgot he explodes. That's right. Yes? I don't know. Yes. What the fuck? I don't get it. Ow. Fly, bitch! Fuck. I don't know what that puke power thing is. Maybe something important. Got him! I am... Oh. Don't know why I'm using a precise weapon. I'm not good at these. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Ow! Oh, oh God, I died. I love rainbows. sparkles and what? I don't know. Can I change my... No, I can't. All right. I was hoping I'd be able to change my character. Everyone's fucking playing as this guy. Oh, no. I gotta help my teammate. I'm coming! Oh, nope. There was a water tower there. Never mind. This game is so fucking weird. No. Whew. I can understand why people would want to play them. Eh. Where are you? Get fucking over here. Oh my god. I don't know how I feel about this game yet. It's really, like, the art style's interesting and, like, the, like, oh god. Like, there's a lot of stuff, like, aesthetically, like, interesting about this game. Gameplay-wise, it's like, you know, it's an arena shooter, you know. You get what you'd figure you'd get, you know? What the fuck? Is there a reload? No? Oh, god, that's a grenade button. What the hell? I feel like there's a reason that everyone's playing as this character. He seems to be really fucking good. Ow! Oh, that's a shotgun. Why would you ever want to play as someone else? Oh, he is really high up there. I'm not even paying attention anymore. Oh god, what's happening? Oh no, 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 no. Do you get health back by just chilling? Oh, got him. Oh, I'll take that. I want health, please. Oh god, no, please. America's fucking great. Oh my god. There's so much about this game, but I don't know if I can deal with, like, the long load times and everything. The gameplay is, like, fine. Like there's nothing wrong with it. It's very, like, solid so far, I guess, is how I would describe it. Shit. Come on. Got him. Ooh. I don't. This character seems kind of. Oh god, no, please! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off, mate. Oh well. You know what? If I'm gonna go down, I'm taking you fucking down with me, dude. Yeah, got him. Poot poot. I would like to... One thing I would like to see is you, like, be able to switch characters on the fly, maybe? This gun's really nice, too. Oh! That was it. Game over! Unusual diagram and new type! 0079 win! Hey, go us! Hot damn, ooh, I got first! Shit! Better at this game than I thought. Maybe we'll do one more match. It took a long time to find a match, but hopefully we can just... Alright, skip that. Skip it. I don't care. I don't care! Oh no, do you have to find a new match every time? Oh god, you do. Or no, oh, I guess everyone just has to re-ready up. Well, look at you, you survived your first fight. Color me surprised. I don't care. Actually, don't color me at all. I don't want you to color me. I got a blood key. Whoa. I said take it, you greased up baboon. Good, now I'm going to teach you how to use the blood key. Oh my god. Use the left stick now to choose the slot you'd like your new weapon to go into. Use the left stick to select a log weapon that you'd like to have. I don't know, I kind of like the ones I have now. By all means, take your time pursuing the details of the weapon before you unlock it. I would simply hate for you to be disappointed. Weapon. Blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, are you finished? Are you sure? Because I want you to be happy. Press X to unlock it. Oh my god. No, I actually don't want that. Do I have to? Let's just go with this thing then. Sure. By all means, take your time. Are you finished? Are you sure? Because I want you to be happy. Yes. Just fucking, yes, let's unlock it. Unlock the Vulcan Devil. You've unlocked Vulcan Devil. Cool. Good show, idiot. You've just unlocked a new weapon. Select this new weapon by holding X, and it shall automatically be placed in your currently highlighted weapon slot. Oh my god, it's like I already knew how to do that. My goodness, you did it. You know, I believe I've judged you too early and too harshly, and for that, I apologize. How? Or, ha. I apologize for nothing. I was but lying. In truth, you remain to me as dense as a turd birthed of meat pie and cheddar, which is to say, pretty goddamn dense. Right. And now, in closing, and because I'm so terribly generous, I'd like to share a secret with you for acquiring blood keys at an astonishingly rapidly rate. Let me guess, I buy them? Want more blood keys? Solve these missions. Oh, never mind. I thought it was going to be, you buy them. Cool. Okay, now we sit here for 10 minutes waiting for a match to be found, although we found that first person really quickly. That's cool. Now we're going to find the other two just as fast. Probably not. Because I'm not that lucky. I have 40 seconds to find someone, so please do take your time. Ugh, pardon me, I'm sorry. Oh my god, I apologize. That was rude. Rude of me. To burp on live television. Or live YouTube, I guess. I feel like YouTube is just... Like, I don't even have cable anymore. I don't see any point in cable anymore. Like, fucking between Netflix and, like, Hulu and YouTube. To be honest, though, I watch YouTube more than anything else. Like... For me, it's YouTube, then it's Netflix. And although Hulu does have Gundam on it. No, so YouTube, then Netflix, and then like Hulu. And Amazon's all right. Just doesn't have a lot of... I don't like the layout of Amazon Prime is kind of... It's okay. I'm going to stay as this guy. I know how to use him. I'm getting sidetracked. But anyways, I feel like cable is just like something that will either fade out, or it will have to change. Like it'll have to like find a new way to be relevant. And we're both playing as the same. Oh no, we're not. Let's do the Gladiator Graveyard because I didn't do that. And let's taunt this bastard. I really suck at this. I really suck at this. Goddamn. This baby can shit. Poot, poot.
Yay.
Alright, I'm good. I'm locked in. Come on, baby, start the game. Hey, someone different, not Cyborgula. I really suck at this. Best out of 7 rounds. Kill the enemy to win the round. Oh, it's a brawl. Make sure you got some distance between the distance when you kill Cyborgula. Cyborgula blows up when he dies, and the explosion hurts everyone around him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh my god, it's a brawl! We're going to go right in it. Run for your life. Press L3 to toggle sprinting. Watch your sprint meter. I knew that already. Let's spawn, like, right over... Are those, like, spikes? Will that kill me? Oh, no, I have to spawn in, like, this area. Oh, cool. God, this is a giant fucking gun. Oops. Oh, oh god. What is this? Wait, oh, you have to, like, go through. Oh, I see. Well, I'm coming after you, boy. Oh, God. Well, I did not do well against that person. Whoops. Did not entirely know how... this worked. But I do now. Okay. I can't say I'm a fan of this mode. I thought you said this gun tore people to pieces. It's just kind of shitty. My god, this gun is awful! Alright, well, we're gonna use this one instead, because fuck that other gun. Alright, well, let's see if I can fucking kill this person.
Yep.
Okay, damn it. I'm not gonna win this round, am I? I believed in myself at first, and now I just don't know.
Oh god, no! Oh god damn it!
Oh, wait.
God damn it, I wasn't paying attention. I forgot that I'd fucking explode.
Oh my god. I have the worst fuck. Okay, yep.
God, no, no, I don't want this gun. Fuck, it sucks so much.
Hello.
Stop following you.
Did I get
it? Whoa.
All right, I teleported. That's cool. I'm kind of winning this one.
Hey! Bat, bat!
I don't know how you taunt. Oh, well. Okay, that went... Alright, you need to be like a shotgun or something. Yeah. Okay. Nope, not what I wanted. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I'm sorry, I'm just so focused right now. Because I don't want to lose. Hey, headshot.
What? I don't get how to... What the fucking... Apparently, D-pad is an option for things that you can do. Alright, well, let's get back into it. Let's just finish this while we're ahead, I guess. Ow.
Ow, ow, god!
I can't.
Got him!
Alright, now that I'm starting to get, like, understand a lot of the controls and stuff, I'm starting to get it, and, it's making a little bit of sense, at least. Are we tied? Or... No, we're round six. I've won two of the rounds. Okay, that makes more sense now.
This is like a Hanzo fight, a little bit.
Big ass keg. Don't know what that means.
Oh, she is in my. Oh my god, what the fuck is she doing?
What? Oh god. Oh god. No. What's happened? I don't get it. I don't get what's happened. What happened there? Like, I tried to use my special, and then I just died, I guess? Alright, I think this is the last round, and whoever wins this, like, wins the game. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Please just be an open arena.
Sorry, I can win this. I was just talking to my buds. We'll keep it down. We'll be quiet. Promise. Promise.
What the fuck is that special that she, like, uses? Ah, fucker. God, I can't hit anything now. Oh. God, I was like hitting her just fine before. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble. She like, oh god, she healed up. Oh, come on. I have two shots. Come on! Oh, my God. Holy fuck. Oh, oh my God. Holy shit. Fuck. That was so close. Oh. Props to Hell Monkeys 5, or Hell Monkeys 07, I guess. Holy shit, that was fucking close. I'm sorry, I did it, like, I was just silent through most of that. I was just focusing so intensely. Anyways, if you like what you saw here, remember that this game is free for this month. It's pretty fun. I don't know if it's my cup of tea. I really like first-person arena shooters that are extremely fast-paced. You pick up your guns as you're running around, that kind of stuff. So, that's why I'm really excited for the new Quake that's coming out. But something like this, like it's fun. It's definitely fun. I feel like there might be a little bit of a balancing issue. The gun that I had was, oh my god, like it was really fucking powerful. Like that single-shot gun was really fucking powerful, like just a couple shots and they were pretty much fucking dead. The art style's good, the humor's pretty good. There's some stuff that's just kind of like, eh, it's a little cringy. But overall, I'd say this is a pretty good game. It definitely is worth the free. I don't think I personally would pay anything to ever buy this game, though. Like, that's just me, though. I don't know. Like, yeah. It is what it is. I will maybe be trying out the other game that's free this month. I guess be on the lookout for that, but not really, because it might not happen in the first place. But anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in and watching this beautiful stream. That is then uploaded to YouTube because I don't have a Twitch. And I probably never will. Anyways. Bye-bye! Maybe, how do I turn this off again? I forgot how to fucking turn it off! There it is!